Nandito po ngayon tayo sa Wan Chai. Ititour ko po kayo ngayon sa mini divisoria ng Wan Chai, guys. Mini divisoria ng Wan Chai. Yan o. Maganda ng mga halaman. $20. Sa peso is 100. Mint. Kung sino tanim ng halaman, dito lang po sa Wan Chai. Gusto nyo ng original or plastic flower, ito po siya, guys. Mini divisoria na Wan Chai. Gusto mo ng mga ano, ng mga flower. This is basically during night time. In the afternoon also, very busy. Mumurahing relo. Yan. It's just a small place, guys. This is the mini divisoria of Wan Chai. Maraming mga Pilipinang pumupunta dito during Sunday kasi yun na nga, mini divisoria, di ba? Mga mumurahin lang. Kung gusto nyo ng payong, here is the payong. Pero in fairness, $78. Mga medyas. Parts of medyas all. Different types of medyas. Medyas lang talaga sinibinta niya. The mini Korea Wan Chai. A mini divisoria, guys. Sorry. Yan. Mini divisoria of Wan Chai, not Korea. Divisoria glasses. Gusto niyo ng glasses? Yan. Parrot, the talking parrot. Hello! Leho! Leho! Talking parrot! Hello, hello! Chumsa na!
Hello!
Hello, Chumsa na! Chumsa, hello! Talking parrot! Then we need to be sorry. This is new shop, right?
No, 3 years already.
Already 3 years here? Yeah. So for me, it's been a long time, never come here.
Why?
So busy with my work. Oh, so I was working the opposite side near Causeway Bay.
Oh, I see.
So I just passed by here today.
That's
here.
Good. Yeah, tell your friend to come.
Yeah. Yeah. New shop, guys.
No,
just
3 years already.
3 years export jewelry for $5.
Yeah, and also you can go inside and see here. So many people.
Can I take photo?
I think you take so many already.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Just tell them to come.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. It's yours? Oh, for her. Yeah, your daughter?
What?
The owner? I see. Yeah, the talking parrot. Mini divisoria. Ukay-ukay. Ukay-ukay, guys. $10, $5. Kung gusto mong mangukay, ukay ka lang dyan, guys. Gusto mong maukay. Marami nga makuhang branded, pero pakatamad maukay. the mini divisoria of one child. Fresh flowers. Ayun, kung gusto niyo ng mga gamit sa bahay. Kusina. Flowers. Fresh. Very expensive. $80 for one bundle. Mini divisoria. Kung gusto niyo ng something for birthdays, mahal itong shop niyo. First one, plastic one. Plastic. Fresh. Yeah. Long time never come here for this few months. It's been a year, few months or years. Yan, gamit sa kusina. Shop doon, shop dito. They don't mind, guys. As long as the customer will patronize your shop, they don't mind na sunod-sunod yung shop. Baking cakes, eating sauce. Pero alam niyo, baka hindi nila kahit na kaya na dito. Just for you to the mini divisoria. Summer clothing, $39. Yung mga fit sa katawan, but I think the cloth is very hot. Ang init. Have a look at this. Yeah, guys, mainit yung tela. Mainit yung tela. Repair shoes, guys. Kung gusto nyo magpa-repair ng shoes. Here is the shoes. Want to repair the shoes. The shoes is not here. Bulma. Kung gusto niyo ng biscuit, tingi-tingi. Ayan. Tingi-tingi. Meron din siya doon. Meron siya doon na side sa market. Meron din siya dito na side. So punta tayo dito na side. Nene di Bisoy. Pero if you want something na ano, better go to the quality, guys. I choose quality rather than quantity. Flour again. Original? Yes, original sunflower. Original sunflower, guys. I rather choose quality than quantity. Ahin mo naman yung mura. So you better choose. I better choose the quality. Here is the mini Divisoria. Mini Divisoria. Sombrero. Tali ng buhok. So, we don't go that way. Go back another way. Mini Divisoria. I want Chai Hong Kong.